Hi, my name is Anthony Torres, and I'm an honors graduate from HMI as of May 2009. After graduation, I opened my private practice in both Costa Mesa, California, as well as Los Angeles, California. In my hypnotherapy practice, I help people manifest their dreams, goals, and visions for life. I see an average of 16 clients working 4 days a week. I built my professional hypnotherapy practice through doing professional lectures and workshops, as well as word-of-mouth referrals. In my hypnotherapy practice, I specialize in sports performance enhancement, performance anxiety, relieving fears, phobias, and anxieties, as well as past life regression. Before I became a hypnotherapist, I was a Reiki practitioner and teacher, as well as doing nutritional counseling. The reason I became a hypnotherapist was since I was a young boy, I had an extreme interest in the power of the subconscious mind. And I had a great feeling that I would just be a natural at it, and I really enjoy helping people. My hypnotherapy career has not only allowed me to help others, but it has also given me a much, much deeper understanding of human beings in general. The thing my family loves most about my career as a hypnotherapist is that I'm able to truly help so many people, and they're very happy that I have such a richly passionate life that I can live as a hypnotherapist. The thing I love most about being a hypnotherapist is when the client calls you back a few weeks into working with them and they're telling you about all the progress they've made and how much it's helped their life. It's a very, very rewarding phone call to get. My name is Anthony Torres. I'm a certified hypnotherapist, and you can find me at HMIGrads.com.